Speedy TV here, and we at the fishing hatchery, man.
Funny part is,
it is protected by a rooster. Something about getting reacclimated back to high elevation. Back out here at Finn Lake. It's quite interesting today. Last time I was out here, it was totally frozen. Now, it was becoming frozen. Then it became totally frozen. And now it's trying to melt. Yeah, so this is the exact spot where I rescued my man Chris at. You know, it's cool how time goes on and you just kind of remember what happened in certain areas. Gotta thank God that he's okay now and we all still here, but here I am 6 months later. 5-6 months, somewhere in between that. And I'm back out here and no one needs rescue, thank God. You know, yes, I'm by myself per usual, but we going up, we trying to get up there. But man, it's just beautiful, man, just to see, no one needs help this time. And also too, just more, you know, check on your people, because that was a suicidal situation. So check on your people, make sure everybody good. Y'all stay blessed. Speedy TV. Me and my boy here. Yeah. We on our way down. We ain't showing much, just on the way down, you know. The easy part, we didn't hurt our way up here. We'll show y'all that next time. But here we are. This is just strictly for the views. Talking about, I'm doing it. We're on our way back, and this is here. That wasn't there recently. Let's keep moving so nothing don't think we're stealing this food. Hope y'all out here doing something. Shout out everybody. Y'all done been with me from one side of the country to the next. Y'all done seen me in the bayou. Y'all done seen me in Florida. Y'all done seen me in Texas. New Mexico, Colorado. Seattle. I mean, we name it. But yeah, appreciate y'all. We out, baby. Speedy TV.